Hey guys, welcome back to Dungen Realms, and today I'm gonna try and do something else, like getting weapons, and maybe fighting, because, yeah, I can, and I want to do things, in advanced, I mean, not in advanced, in advance, because right now, I'm still a beginner, with crappy weapons. I went back, and I checked what that training hatchet was. It was 5 to 7 damage. Way more than what I have right now. I don't know how I lost that training hatchet. That's the one thing I didn't look at. I was just looking at how much damage the training hatchet did have. But yeah. I want to try and find a weapon like that yet again. Because, yeah. I need another weapon. To fight. So let's just go ahead and jump right in. Alright. Very low, very low. Oh, crap. Let's do US-3. Unless that, like, my weapons or something. Nope, it doesn't. Because I got a knockback 2, or 2% knockback weapon. Then I got a spear. What does that say? Patch. Okay, whatever. So I have 10 gems. I'm wondering what I can do to buy a weapon soon. I know this is barely enough to buy a weapon. If not, I can't. But, like, just the thought of me being able to get another weapon is awesome. Because I need a weapon. And so far, I'm stuck here in the beginning. With a weapon that does 1 damage, and then a weapon that does 2 damage. It's not going very good for me right now. As you can tell. But, let's just get a move on, do things. Who's this? Got many chests across the land of Akadalakapapakapata. I can't read that, and I made it sound awful. I'm sorry if you were triggered or offended. Within them, you can find treasures. I need treasures! Where is that located? It's that right there. Wait, hold on. It's that right there. I need to figure out where this is. I'm gonna browse the marketplace. Thank you. Is there, like, weapons that I can get? Probably leaning in, like, way too close. And then, like, you guys can't see my face or something. Wouldn't doubt it. Is that a merchant? Nope, it's a girl or something. Let's go see if she can trade anything. I know I'm just talking to, like, random useless NPCs, most likely. That's cool, I guess. You love this city. That's awesome. Well, it's good to love the place you're at. You know? You can never go wrong with loving something. Well, is there, like, a place where I can buy things? Hello? Tip. Dungen Realms is loaded with exciting areas for you to explore, and new ones are being added all the time. Get exploring. I would get exploring if I wasn't killed all the time. Which you guys know that to be true, because I'm getting killed a lot. I almost feel like taking off all my armor and running out naked and trying to get stuff. Just running around naked. Trying to find things. And then yet again, since everything's in my inner chest, I wouldn't have to worry about a thing. Don't worry about a thing. Cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Singing a sweet song, huh? Three little birds on my doorstep. I like how there's nobody here. I'm like the only person here. Put every weapon in there and take off all my armor. Put it all in there. Can't store the training items. That sucks. Well, guys, I guess I'm stranded with training items. That's it. Everything else has died and withered away. It has died and withered away. But, like, I checked out a comment on one of my Pixelmon videos that I literally uploaded just, like, yesterday. And it said, play more Dungen Realms. And I can see that I probably should play more Dungen Realms, but yet again, I get, like, a lot of likes very fast from Pixelmon compared to Dungen Realms, which it takes a while. So if you guys really want me to do, like, a lot of Dungen Realms, hit that like button. If you guys don't, then still just don't hit that like button. But instead, hit that subscribe button if you haven't already and that notification bell thing. I need more of those. Okay, yeah. We got people chasing us. Pretty sure with a training hatchet, you can go pretty far. Ooh, it's a scary bandit. I don't like scary bandits. Because they're scary. Meh. So scary. Okay, now I can just walk. I have no idea where I'm walking to. I don't know what I'm doing. I literally said that I was going to go out naked and I was going to try and run and find things. Because I cannot fight. And there was something about treasure chests in a specific area. I want to find the treasure chests. Medicine's farm, the windmill. Is this like RuneScape? I feel like this is like RuneScape or something. Or whatever it's called. Let's get over to the farm. I think this might be safe. Unlock Harrison's Field. Explore Harrison's Field. Huh. Really? It was that easy? So, like, if I go to the mill, then I can get the mill achievement. Builder, what are you doing, buddy? It's cool, I guess. It's the town guard. Can I buy things here? So it's another builder. It's nice. Yes. A lot of these people are just builders and town guards. That's cool, I guess. That might be a treasure chest, guys. I've never seen one of these things before. No! Can't they just, like, move them away from the chest? Then, like, take it? Does this count? Please tell me this counts. Ah! You guys are so annoying. You're taking everything from me. Am I gonna have to beg for yet again a better weapon? Because I lost my bow. Probably. And then here's some coal, and I wish I could mine that. Because I think that mining's a thing. I feel like the goal of this game is actually, like, improve and get better things. Well, if you lost the best things that you had, and instead you got crappier things, things that you can't really use, then, yeah. You're stuck, buddy. You're stuck. But I guess the mechanic makes sense to, like, make it to where you had to kill all the mobs and then get chests. But yet again, that sucks. Because I can't do that? Hold on. Oh. What is the material store? Oh. E-cash. What is e-cash? I get it. Why did this, like... Oh, crap. Hold on. Why did this, like, leave a hole here? So far from what it looks like, I might be able to use redstone. And what you guys don't know is that I absolutely love redstone. Because you can do so many things with it. I can do so many things. So can I, like, also sell these things? Oh, okay, I get it. I was wondering what in the world is going on, like, why is it, like, the exact same thing? I'm pretty sure that if you were to left-click compared to right-click, there would be different results. The truth is, there's definitely different results. Wait, what? Why am I chaotic? I think that's right, yeah. Okay. Distribution. Effect maps. Skin maps. Distortion. Achievements. And it's like the store. Okay, so. Player profile. Oh. This is the player profile. Where's the starting area at? Oh, I know where it is, never mind. It's like up this direction. can't remember. Because I forgot how to use points. Because I'm stupid. Yay. There's something about, like, being exhausted. If I can increase the rate of me, like, not being exhausted and instead gaining levels back, then I can pretty much just never be exhausted. And that's what I kind of want. Badly. Ask Stug. Oh, okay, stats. Right now will probably be the best to, like, not distribute my points, but, like, to put them in specific areas. Because right now I don't really care about damage or, like, blocking. I really just care about, like, energy and regen. Because if I have those things, then I'm pretty much unkillable. But, like, that's what I really like about Minecraft MCMMO, is that you can be unkillable. You know? Well, yeah. I guess we should probably get back to, like, trying to fight people. I guess. Maybe. By the vendor, what do you have? You have stuff that I don't need. Oh, gosh. There we go. Here. Now I can fight. With my 1-2 damage weapon. I wish one of these, like, advanced people, like, people with iron diamond armor would spare an old, maybe 5-7 damage weapon. Because so far from what I'm seeing, you can't get another, like, starter kit. Unless you guys would know, and then I would type it in, and then you could do it. But whatever. Right now we're here to fight. Gonna try and target one at a time because, yeah, we need to get items and stuff. Can I just get in a little bit? People can see me just a little bit. There we go. We got one getting us. We got two getting us. Yeah. Oh crap, we got another one. We got four. Goodness gracious. Die. Drop yourself! Yes. Okay, crap, I'm getting out. Ooh. Mending. Okay, so I just got another helmet that isn't like training. And I think it's really good. It's plus 25 health and HP regeneration, plus 14 for every second. That, I believe, is pretty good for me. Because if I can regen health that fast, then I'm pretty sure I'll be solid. Because how much health do I have in general? I was thinking Wii U gamepad scared me half to death. I have 75. How much damage did those guys do to me? This much. Oh, wait, no. Hold on. I don't know. But I can regen a lot with this, but for right now I'm gonna put it away, because yet again I don't want it to get broken. Right now I don't have a lot of things, and yeah, I didn't get a weapon, but I did get some more coins, or gems I should say. So yeah, I'm not always gonna like stop and just like tell you guys what I got. Oh look, I got another spear. Nah, I'm not gonna do that to you guys. But doing that actually kind of proved to me that I can do a lot of different things. Ooh, what is this? What is this? Chain mail armor. Jeez, I don't know what that means. Whatever scroll means, but for you guys who are experienced at this stuff, let me know, because I'm not experienced at all. I don't know anything about the server, and it would be nice to know things. But yeah, I think I'm gonna go try and get one of those chests, because if I can kill three guys, or I killed two, but if I can kill one that was poison, which was absolutely absurd, by the way. One that is, and the other two were like normal, with a 1 to 2 damage weapon, then I'm pretty sure I can get one of those chests the exact same way. But I gotta be stealthy about it. So I gotta stick not too close to the corners because there's mobs. Let's wait. Two poison. I can kill these guys. With me being careful enough about it, I can do it. Soon I'm gonna be exhausted. Is there not a chest here? I could have sworn there was. Remember guys, I'm only checking for places that have chests. Oh crap, okay, no chests. Oh see, this is where stuff is. I gotta target this guy because he has a bow. I'm gonna be shot at with him. No, you die, sir. I don't want you here. No, you can die. Easy, easy. Okay, sweet. There are five. Oh, crap, they're guarding that chest. So what, I'm gonna get two chests? That's cool. I guess I could kill these guys. Die. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Got an apple. And 8 gems. I'm just gonna assume that the apple is for my hunger bar. So that seems the most reasonable. Let's get into the city. Yeah. Whoa. What is this? Oh, it's just another mending one. Okay, cool. Well, now I'm ready to go back out and see if there's other things that I can grab. Hello, there's a native bandit. Over the native bandit. He's first priority. Because he has a bow, gosh dang it. Always try and stay out of his way. Until he fires an arrow. Then get all up in his way. Die. Okay, crap, I need to wait. Okay, crap, I need to get out of here. Oh, look. He's like a little citizen. Can't do nothing. He's stuck. Let's go back for this native bandit. Oh. Well, you don't have a bow anymore, sir. That was your only strength against me, sir. Now you're gonna get hurt. Oh, there's that guy again. You die, you die, you die. I guess when it comes down to it, if you're, like, fighting... Hey, buddy, I don't appreciate that. Ooh. Okay, crap, I need to get out of here. Woo! Jeez. Woo! Yeah, this is intense. Old poison bandit. Oh crap, okay. Nope, you guys can have fun. Are you guys ready to become a citizen? What? It's magic, he just went up and disappeared. Alright, guys, we can do this. Short sword, still use that. Ooh. Poison resistance. Nice, we got a short sword, that's alright. Okay. Let's try and get back. A lot of gems. Maybe soon I'll invite some friends onto the server and be like, hey, let's play. Or maybe some of you guys can come and play with me. I don't know, maybe. Might be fun. Okay, I'm exhausted, or I was practically exhausted. Well, guys, I feel like that's gonna be it for now. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, be sure to show me some love. Hit that like button down below. And, yeah. I'm just gonna see you guys later. Creepy stare for a moment. I can't speak today, gosh dang it.